Once I've been around with the blade fully extended, I'm going to go slightly closer, but I'm going to stay lower. So for those of you that have just joined us now, this is a technique I call fade as you go. So you're doing a fade without creating any lines. You need an American converter to charge them. Using the corner of the blade. So this haircut's really been done by all the guards. Fade as you go, low fade.